Okay, so if someone's got a really strong guard, there's a few different ways to get past this, but my favourite one is probably this one here. Okay, hand this way, come in and grab the wrist, push the arm out like that. Okay, the arm stays there, you don't pull the arm in afterwards, because once he sees you pulling his arm in, he's going to react to it. So you want to leave it there, so it's nice and safe, it feels it's safe. So it's here, hand thumb down, grab the wrist, and out. You do this movement at the same time as your head, and you place your head here in the shoulder, so you're pinning this whole arm to the floor. So it's like this, here, come up. On your feet like this, okay? And you push your body forward, okay? This hand then comes around the back, okay? But I don't pull his arm in, I'm gonna move his body round, okay? So it's here, I'm gonna move the body round into the arm, feet under the back, into the other hand, okay? Then I can bring my leg hand up here, and I push down, break the grip, and come over. Like that, okay? So again, from here, close guard, strong guard, thumb down, grab the wrist, put your head here, and bring it, lift his body up here. Now move his body into the arm. Bring his hand round, put it up his back, okay? So you've got this tight. Push here, turn your body sideways, and come over.